Everyone go Wascott.
So don't be Wascott, right?
You wanna do a triple commando game?
Which one is the commando? Wait, Wascott's commando, right? Gotcha.
Wascott, Spark, and... Yeah. It's a pretty accurate bar.
You know, I haven't played combat or healer... what is the class? Defender.
Yeah, Defender, Combat Girl.
Should I try?
If you want to.
I figure we could always use one medic, healer, defender, whatever.
You need to, if you're going to take something that somebody else already has, you need to let them know before there's 5 seconds left.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, because it'll random person or you.
I didn't see you with it. Or...
Actually, it randoms both people, doesn't it? It's
Monday night! Oh, the point is I would have to pick something else in case it looks a little different than Dirk. Co-host Chip Valvano. How are you, Chip?
Oh, fantastic, GG. I finally come to terms with the fact that I like wearing ladies' hats.
That Easter bonnet is lovely, Chip. Now let's get to the action.
I'm glad you
It's beautiful. It looks good on you. I'm not.
Step one, armor everybody.
Okay, right, what, do I,
yeah.
What do I buy as...
Buy kitties and laser.
Laser.
The kitties first.
Please come outside. Laser second. Please start cutting this around.
Who's going right?
Right side of the field, dude. Other weapon is a nail gun.
What's what? Oh, your other weapon is a nail gun. Which is like a short
gun. Undo my kitty.
No, but if you toss out another one, it's not gonna... You just keep tossing them out. The cooldown is low enough that it really doesn't matter.
You've got some interesting advice for shower time.
You can toss out up to 4 of them depending on how high you've got the skill.
Besides the obvious, I'm not dropping the soap. Now, it's important in the shower not to let the heat get too hot, because then your skin
nice grab.
Kind of red, and if it really...
I don't think they were expecting it.
Chip, I have to disagree with you on this one.
What does the kitty do again?
It's like a little turret. Feeding, what's a good not as good as a fire base, but still pretty good.
Push too hard off gotcha. And just make
oh god, I'm fucking stupid. First blood has been... How do they get credit for that?
Because mine was an assist. It's a nail gun. It's pretty good at short range, but don't count on it too much for long.
Chip, what is up with
you really shouldn't be using a gun.
Glory day. I guess. I don't know. I'm not really big on TF2.
Why did I throw my kitty up there? I should have thrown it down there.
You don't really have to worry too much about where you put them. Placement's not such a big deal.
Idiot. You don't need to do this tough all that. I'm good.
Hot shot chest and kill!
That's one. Gonna go help out on right.
Yeah, left's doing all right. My poor kitty.
Another one down.
Just think of those things as like disposable turrets. Throw them out often and just everywhere. Don't even worry about destroying your old ones. Just keep tossing them out forever.
Whoa, what the heck is killing me?
A shady bot takes
out
no,
I kinda got a band because I'm on the left.
I got the gunner.
Celebration after the fact. I reheld on the left.
The referees on this. I see, that's a laser thing. Let me know if you need me downstairs too at some point. Oh man, my kitty died instantly.
That's gonna happen.
Like I said, they're pretty disposable. Just toss them out whenever you cut it off cooldown. Dangerous thing. And the cooldown will get shorter once you upgrade the power more.
How do different classes fight, Chip?
Well, when pros work together and stack their skills on an enemy, they can melt face.
The best place to toss them are ceilings and walls. If you can get them up there.
Places with blind spots.
Yeah, definitely around blind corners if you can get him there.
camera man on the field, take note. We've got an ice.
Wascott went downstairs at half health.
Stay clear.
Oh, hey, if I'm not mistaken, yes, there's Bullseye. He's out on the field. Oh, look
that
out.
That guy's crazy.
Oh, pit girl's got tears in her eyes.
There we go. This will help.
Alright, I'm buying back.
The Annihilator's got 30 seconds until it's ready to go.
I'm gonna head down.
And there goes Bullseye, presumably the...
Wascott's down here, and Cheston, and Comet Girl has some kitties set up. Don't drop down, just come to the side
let's
and loses.
Alright, let's go help. Let's hope I can get that turret here.
Coming.
Is open for business. Who's gonna pay for its next delivery?
Not me.
I got a bomb.
I can claw them off if they try to buy, so oh yeah, don't go down there.
Iceman Leo kill.
Edgar, I don't know if you know, but your bomb will knock them off of it too.
Steve right there, I need you to heal me and not your kitty.
Sorry.
Combat girl down.
Jesus.
Never mind.
He was laser right, help everybody.
Getting it.
Yeah, get it, you're good.
You got it.
Here they come, awesome the Iceman with an Annihilator strike.
Nice.
All by bots.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to do that myself. I don't have much money. I take it combat or defense don't get much money.
You should be killing a lot. You should be killing bots. Because you're always on the front line.
I should, I'm just healing too.
You only need to tag the bot 5 seconds before it dies.
With my heal then?
No, use right click.
Yeah, you can tag every bot in the wave with that gun. You gotta get close to do it though.
The right click on that gun hurts bot, hurts things.
Hi guys, got us from behind.
That's too bad. That's not just for defensive play, but it's leadership in the locker room.
You need to back up when you're alone, unless you have a bunch of kitties set up, otherwise you're really vulnerable.
On retrospect, it was probably a bot.
I was there, but I had to leave because I got really messed up by that turret.
What is the purpose of the robots in Monday Night Combat?
I don't have any sort of L-shift thing, do I?
Bring down the money ball.
You do, it's fortified. It'll make your kitty shoot faster.
Exactly! Oh,
sure. And make it slow. Yeah. But yeah, when you have lots of kitties out, fortifying and will make people die pretty quickly. That's why you want to always be tossing out kitties.
Got it.
Chip, I know you don't like taunting, but is there a benefit?
Well, taunting after a kill is free money. Fans love it.
You could.
All right, back up.
All right, Chip.
Oh god, that crazy commando guy is coming.
Yeah. You need to keep away from him. Hit your fortify in case if he comes. Wait for him to do it though.
He's running away now.
No, he's chasing me.
So there's no maximum of kitties I can toss out of.
It's equal to your level.
Yeah, 4 at level 4, 1 at level 1, etc.
Oh, I see.
Hot shot, Wascott head!
Creepy!
The skill level, not your pro level.
Go for dinner sometime.
You tell her I'm married and your best friend? It's none of my business, Gigi. But this new girlfriend of yours doesn't sound very loyal.
Yeah, they never are.
Man, that tip about fortifying my kitties is
great. Yeah, they are amazing when they're fortified, but only when they're fortified.
I gotcha.
Who wants to take a shot at Bullseye? He's on the field for your amusement and your shooting pleasure.
Boy, if I was down there, I'd be firing away.
Combat is the crucible wherein true knowledge of self is born.
Yo!
Steve, run back. Bait them backwards.
Okay.
Their right hand turret's really low.
That'll do just.
You guys can hit it from there.
I got it.
The game, what is the Annihilator?
Oh, the Annihilator
right,
is a game changer. Many an overly aggressive pro has lost their head.
Well said, Chip.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are these guys going to
do? Scramblers.
Annihilator soon. You need to get down there and put up your kitties.
Yeah, go downstairs and set up.
Okay, go down, 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 down.
Quest, get up top behind us all.
Alright, their combat girl is dead, so you should be safe to set up.
I got an enemy jungle bot down here.
Oh, don't help.
If you put your kitties like right up here, they can't shoot them from above and take them out, and it'll cover the Annihilator. And these little things here, the windows on top of them.
Windows?
15 seconds and
I don't know. Hold on a second. They throw them, so it's pretty easy to get them. Right now, you need to just fortify.
Yeah, that fortify really killed him.
Super multi-kill! Stay that
thought!
Oh, and I don't know if you know this, but when you're grappling someone, you take less damage from other sources. So if you're getting attacked by like five people, grapple someone, then your teammates grab you a save.
Kill that combat girl.
I'm gonna die.
Robots are getting to that money ball.
Yeah, we're in trouble down.
Turrets are taken out.
Rightio, Chip!
Hotshot Cheston, kill!
I stopped the Cheston, but I'm dead.
Nice grab.
Iceman Gunner, respawns!
Grab him, grab him, grab him. Or kill him. That works too. Whatever you want to do.
Iceman Assault, dead!
Alright, I stopped two of them, but that's about all I can do.
What classes are good for what, Chip?
Well,
only Cheston's left.
Forcers pushing the bot lanes covered by
you really.
Strikers and commandos are free to raise hell with
your. Attack me.
Cheston is down there fighting. Screw.
And with an Annihilator attack, can they keep the momentum going?
None of the hotshots spawn some good bots.
I bought both bot waves, so you guys don't need to come back for that.
Is the Annihilator done?
Yes.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
It'll pop up in the big letters on the screen when it's getting bought, even if you're dead.
Gotcha.
Chip, tell us about Regeneton.
Well, after you make a great escape, it's smart to buy some health instead of heading all the way back to base.
Well said, Chip. Ow!
Oh god, I'm just got killed by the mascot.
Yeah, if you're alone, he'll probably kill you.
Remember, folks, Alameda Capital Crimes Attorneys are the official.
I was nearby, but I was going somewhere else.
Years or the death penalty, Alameda's creative legal professionals want to talk to you. Bring your ticket stub for $50 off for your first consultation.
Remember that code.
Active learner coming through. Who wants to help me apply?
Do you guys need any help in the right?
We've got both lanes pretty pushed, but all four of them are on right.
See you guys up in the left then.
I need healing on the left. Never mind. I'm good enough.
Oh, look at that, everybody! Whoa, what's next? Eyes out on the field. Who's gonna shoot him?
Time
now?
To shoot him for cash and price.
Get him.
Where'd you guys go? Oh, jump down.
Ah, fucking scramblers.
Headbutt.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I need healing. They got a jackpot on the
right side.
They got a jackpot on the left.
I'm gonna grapple it.
Yeah, Wascot's coming from me on the right.
Chip, tell us about the money.
Man, I'm gonna die.
Well, the money ball is like that precious little...
It's okay, they're probably gonna die too for that.
...your valuables and kill people for touching them.
Stay away from Chip's money ball.
So, I guess we have more of their turrets. Looks like from the map, we do. Nice job, Leonardo.
What did I do?
Right, let's put him out to pass.
I forgot.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming to the left side again. What is Wascot doing?
I don't know, but you need to back up.
Boomerang brand speed enhancers work every time you respawn, turning the fantasy of kicking in the teeth of the gladiator who killed you just seconds before.
Gigi, there's 15 seconds until the annihilator.
Indeed.
We probably should go down there.
What a place!
The Annihilator is ready. Which team wants it more?
Are you asking me? Oh, there they go. The Iceman using the Annihilator.
Oh, we already got it.
Yep.
I don't have to come after.
The hot shot is down and he's not getting
back. Oh, they bought another jackpot.
A rival bot.
I've just been up here. I've been up on top in the middle of the map, hurling the egg on my base the whole time.
You are?
You can hit almost the entire base.
Awesome.
Don't look now, Chip, but it looks like the tank is going to break one of your records.
How the heck he is!
What the? Who gave you that ejector switch?
This Wascot keeps chasing him, but he's not doing any damage.
Maybe he's not as good a Wascot as the other one.
He's under-leveled.
No. It's just commandos have a really hard time with veterans. I'm basically a commando with double his health. Maybe even triple.
Look out, money ball down for the hot shots.
Oh, we got the money ball down. Does the jackpot hurt their money ball?
Yes.
Looks like Bullseye has taken the field for a brief moment of being shot for money and prizes.
Oh, look at the cash.
my kitties. Fry the money ball kitties.
Hot shot, Carl, go! Dead robot! Hot shot, better watch out. Their money ball's almost gone. 25% left.
There we go. Good job, everyone.
I might have de-aced them.
Emerge victorious from their cave.
Thanks for playing, everyone.
Good time.
Thanks for joining us live from
round.
Spunky Cola Arena, combat fans. Spunky Cola reminds
it's
you
nice
that if you're
again.
Interested in selling Spunky Cola, you need to
look
be...
At all
winning is always nice.
I got Lima Spunky.
I filled bars. I filled more than one bar. And
C, Leo's just too fun.
Keep your mouth shut, even if it means jail time. Check out our competitors.
Alright, I'll take a little break for a while.
Yep. See you guys later. Thanks for playing.
Later. Yeah.